What up with it? Day three.
We out here. Better check out the Sky Bridge.
In Gatlinburg, Tennessee.
She got me all, we about to be all up
she
in the air.
Nothing.
Better have me all in there. You know I'm scared of heights.
He keeps saying that.
So we about to be
y'all,
up in the air
scared
again.
Of heights. He keeps saying that.
So we about to be in the air again. But sacrifice, you know, all that. Baby boy back there taking a nap. He knocked out. We got out of the pool. And he said, boss, I need a nap. I need a break. So
we about a minute away real quick.
There we go. That's
tight little rolls out here. Like.
So we almost there. We're going to show you what it's looking like. Let's get it.
That baby?
He just hanging out.
Yeah, grandma.
Check him out, man. Doing his thing. He pulled up to get a snack. And now he about to go back down here.
Jack's
trying to touch me and everything. But we like, bro, this ain't no controlled environment, brother. I don't know if they could jump. I don't know what they could do. So we looking from a little bit of a distance. Cool. Park. Come on.
Oh God.
Get duck down the seat.
Watch this bar coming up.
All right. We made it up here. She was like, oh, you gotta get Jack. I was like, we cold now.
This is so fun, look.
Man, this girl love heights. I'm terrified of heights.
Oh
she just love putting me in the air at all times.
You are not terrified. If you were terrified, you would not be up here.
At all times, bro. She like, I'd be like, yo, let's do something fun. She be like, let's go in there real high. You know, another thing, man, ever since I got this Louis V mask, you know what I'm saying, straight from Louis, people been treating me different, man. They be acting like I ain't that dude, man. The cost is $27. But if you get it, you can ride all day long. So you ride all day, unlimited rides all day. Check out this view, y'all. We are in the mountains, man. So walking across, letting it clear out, people taking pictures and everything. Look at the view. Look at that mic. We up here.
Alright,
I'm
good out here.
I'm about to
go turn
the
lens around. Watch out.
Excuse me. A lot of people are like, no, sir. A shot of my little family coming back across. It is hotter. I understand. So you can see down. Probably not the best idea, but it's cool. But yeah, this thing, boy, if you don't like heights, no sir. It's pretty cool though. People definitely ain't taking their time and it wobbles like a mug. So the Sky Bridge, beautiful. Here's the family coming through. Woo, sorry about that. Hey, being a big boy, look at you. Or maybe you don't know how high y'all.
He don't.
From here on the edge, you can see the strip down there. It's everything. It shows you the elevation a little bit. But we up there. We up there. Jack, you like the bridge? Yeah. You look down at the glass part? You look down? Did that freak you out? Mm-hmm. Ooh, we are. We all sweat. We sweating. Luke, we ain't playing with the quality on this man. I can't breathe. Ain't nothing coming in and out, but Hey, hey, sometimes you gotta take some risks.
Big boy's ready to go, so. Human engineering is amazing. Now I gotta Google how they built this. So look, I don't wanna drop the camera, but. Like a dried up riverbed or something. Oh, nope, replacement. You better get off that. They don't have the same color as everything else. All right, rocking the bridge, ma'am. Ma'am. If you think you're about to hustle across, think again. This bridge kind of long, bro. It's kind of long. Woo, this mask ain't helping. And me eating burgers all day don't help either.
Hey, sir, will you take our picture?
Here's a nice little bottom view of the bridge. Check that out. Woo! And that's why I'm out of breath right now. But this is definitely cool, though. Definitely dope. Definitely worth it unless you're scared of heights. But you know, how often you gonna walk across a bridge this high, bro? Come on, with this view, how often you gonna do it, sir? I'd say worth $27, man. Pay for experiences, not material stuff. And another side note, they got a nice little area where you can come get you something to drink, chill, relax. Same thing on the other side, they got a little where you can relax and get something to drink or do whatever. But pretty nice little area up here, man. Boy, gotta play with the bears now. Love him some bears. Yee! Alright, y'all, now we on the descent, heading back down from the bridge. Here you go, right there. Who done got caught up on the chair?
Mommy, we go down there like that. How do we go down there?
So, now we're going down. Just came from up there. That was pretty cool. And that was cool that it, the price for what you wanted to see specifically was looped in.
Yeah.
So that's real nice. So I'm about to stop recording because this is real steep. And I will be pissed if I drop my camera. But yeah, you can see everything from up here, man. The whole strip. Look at that, man. Beautiful, 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 beautiful.
See it, baby?
Backdrop of the mountain.
Mountain.
Super dope. Pay for experiences, not material things. $27, man. Worth it. Alright, y'all. We just came down the chairlift and just to see where the bridge is at. Woo! Way up there, man. So that's what we just walked across. Look at that. Nice experience, man. Real fun.